From our world headquarters in downtown Tyneville, this is RNN.
Welcome to Weekend Report. It's January 22, 2012. I'm Millie Winder. Thanks for clicking in. Friday's silver performance was stellar, with a better than 5% increase on the day. Silver was soft in LBMA trading, but when New York opened, the metal seemed to levitate, despite attempts by the cartel to knock it back down. Silver closed at $32.30. Folks on Troutville's Main Street are asking what caused the abrupt rise on Friday. Was it shorts covering? Was it a head fake by the cartel in preparation for a takedown next week? Or was it possibly a big long coming in to catch the cartel off guard? Just for fun, let's speculate a bit.
Oh dear, what's happening?
Oh my, that's bad.
Crap, it's still going up.
It keeps going up, even when I hit sell.
We're going to have to tell her.
I won't do it.
Me either. She's going to be pissed.
How are we doing, boys?
There's a problem, boss. Silver seems to be out of control.
That's ridiculous. We have absolute control of the market.
There it goes, again.
Sell. Quick, sell. Sell.
Somebody big teeth, fine.
It's that damned Canadian. Oh shit. Jamie, we have a problem. I need to see you, right away. No bonuses for your boys. Unless this gets under control.
Yes, boss.
Yes, boss.
Yes, boss.
Damned Canadian.
Well, that was silly. So where does silver go from here? Turd Ferguson is advising that we will probably see it take a break at 33. And that the real action will begin post the 35 level. That's it for Weekend Report. Thanks for clicking in.